space, age, ASMR. Today, I wanted to try something fun. A little mini series. Perhaps I got this puzzle, this 500 piece Batman Joker, like a retro comic book cover. And I thought this would be something fun to do in ASMR. So I've set up my two microphones, my in-ear ones. You can see them here because I want to get them as close as I actually can to the puzzle. So you have your filming with my GoPro camera. I kind of wanted a more straight over the top view, but I don't really have something to support the camera with. But hopefully this can work. This is lovely. Really interesting sliding sound it makes against the table. Nice, refreshing glass of water with me as well. Because puzzles take quite a long time, actually. I'll see if I can do it in one sitting. I don't think so. I'll see how many episodes this will take. Try to get each one about an hour or so long. Nice, refreshing water. I'm also not quite whispering as I wonder if the microphones would be a little far away to pick up on whispering, so I'm kind of doing this half whisper, kind of slower, quieter, bassier voice here. take a look at what's going on. It's like the Joker is crazy. V-shaped face has got the Batman trapped in one of his tricks. He's larger than life as he towers over Gotham City. Has the old Batman logo, comic book title logo on it. And the Joker's laughing it up because this time he's got him. It's actually funny, I have this very same picture. A replication of it as a picture hanging up in my apartment by my computer. So when I saw the puzzle, I knew I would have to get it. Look out, Gotham. The Joker's back in town. That's what this says. So let's, it's 500 pieces. I don't do puzzles too often, so I kind of forget if that's a lot of pieces or not. I'm not sure. I measured it too. It says 14 inches by 19 inches. But the strange thing about this one is it's more vertical. So I'll stretch out pretty far out. I bumped my water there. Gotta be really careful. So it might be a little harder to see the pieces far off, but hopefully we can make this work. just set this aside, maybe back in there. Oh, we have a lot of pieces. It's kind of a nice fun sound. I'm no pro puzzle player, but what I usually try to do is get all the end pieces from the border set up to kind of get the outline and get the feeling. Yeah, you have to look for those corner pieces. Those guys right there, that's always helpful. Then you kind of look, compare it to see where it would fit. Looks like it's one of the top corners. Looks like there's a white outline around this. So we can just start separating all these into an edge piece or a not edge piece. We can flip them over as well. So we can just put not edge pieces, edge pieces, and a little special pile for our corner piece friends. This will probably take a while, but that's kind of what ASMR is all about, isn't it? Just taking your time, because what's the rush? If you're watching this video, you probably have some time on your hands and nothing too urgent is going on right now. So you can just sit back, relax. Interesting, that's not really an edge, but it doesn't have a, it's kind of like a wavy piece to it. Huh. See where that matches up. So just sit back, relax, and that's some random guy on the internet. Soothe you to sleep. ASMR is a strange thing, isn't it? You don't even know the person, but sometimes you spend some of the most intimate, some private moments. Something you can hear in just about all of my videos. I live in a place that's rather warm, even at nights. So it's always going off. And I like it to be quiet for my videos, because it is ASMR. After all, but I do not want to get too hot in my apartment here. I mean, I have my AC. I think it's set to 75 degrees, which I know, I think that's reasonable. It's not too demanding. actually at the time of filming this video, it's actually midnight right now. So with that kicking on means it's midnight and it's above 75 degrees outside and heating up my place. It's just some nice, relaxing background sounds. Just some extra white noise, you know? To just get a little extra homemade flavor to your ASMR. Maybe you don't like it if it's too professional, right? I want that homemade flair to it. I'm sorry if I'm just rambling, but I'm just trying to keep saying stuff to just make some sounds here. So don't get too much dead air. Just something for you to listen to. Aha, corner piece. Oops, my corner piece. Number two. That looks like a. Looks like the bottom left corner. That's what that looks like. I'll just set it down right in front of your left ear. Really nice setups. Some really great stuff going on. Oh, we just found corner piece. Number three. And that has some writing on the very bottom. Sorry, I don't know if you can see that. But that's definitely the bottom right corner. Excited about finding the corner piece that kind of forgot what I was just saying. Some people having some really nice setups. Really make them awesome. Jeez, I don't know if you can hear the rumbling on the walls. That must be my upstairs neighbors or neighbors next to me. I can't quite tell, but they're making quite a ruckus, aren't they? What a ruckus. Oops. Don't they know I'm filming a video that relies heavily on quietness? Shouldn't they know? Just tell them I'm making an ASMR video. I'm sure they will immediately know what I'm talking about and understand. Because everybody knows what that is, right? Everybody understands. ASMR is so popular, right? But each one of you has no problem telling your friends and family what you listen to fall asleep at night. Of course, you know, joking a little bit there. I know that's something that I'm a little hesitant. It's like a wave piece. I'm a little hesitant to tell people about ASMR sometimes. Just because of how strange it sounds. Listening. Last corner piece. There we go. Because Hey, Dad. Yeah, I listened to some random guy and he lulls me to sleep with his words. Or if you listen to, if you're a guy and you listen to some of the major girl ASM artists, you say yes. Have fun explaining that to your significant other. Yes, I listen to this girl as I fall asleep. I probably hear her voice more than I hear yours. That'd be a fun conversation. Right, we're actually making some good progress on getting these flipped over and pieces. Obviously, there's going to be a lot more edge pieces. Now we can kind of see the general colors that appear in this. You know, lots of purples, reds, whites, blues. People are really making some noise over there. Almost there. I hope this is making some nice sounds. Just the gentle click-clacks of the pieces. Just be a lot of me rambling as well, but that's okay. I know how much other ASM artists do for me to help me sleep at night, so sticking things in your ears. Can't just stick puzzle pieces in your ear. What were you thinking? That's the Joker's eye right there. That's menacing. Just his eye staring at you. Batman's little symbol. And once we get the border going, we can usually, just by looking at all the pieces, you can usually see where some things can kind of fit together. Just about got every edge piece and everything else turned over. Looks like the edge, the border is, there's like a little thin. What the heck is going on? Looks like there's a little thin white border around each one. So I was going to do it just a quick glance around to see if there's any off. I'm sorting. Is there any hidden behind here? I can't see. I guess not. Oh no, I flipped some over on accident. Okay. I think that should be good, but with my luck, I definitely forgot a few pieces. Okay. So let's try to just move some of this out of the way for now. Get some of these edge pieces in order. Okay, so we have, let's start with the bottom edge. We know that this corner piece is the bottom right, and this corner piece is the bottom left. And it's kind of all of these light colored pieces. You know, let me try to get a little bit closer look. Right now, when I'm just working on these specific sections, that might be a good idea. Let's try that. Give me 1 second. Okay, now here we are with a little more up close view, so hopefully you can see a little bit better of the actual pieces I'm putting together. It's now the next day in real life. I actually put some pieces of this puzzle together already, but I'm not sure if you heard it, but my neighbors were making so much noise and they were just banging really hard. Walls and screaming and yelling, so I decided that it was best to just scrap the rest of that video or the progress I made so far. So I took apart what I had of the puzzle, and I'm just going to start over from this point. Hopefully I was able to cut out lot of the loud noises. There still might be some, but hopefully this will be better. So what I am going to do is just start by trying to put together this bottom row of the puzzle. Oh yeah, I also forgot. I'm going to introduce a friend of mine who is going to help me. Batman himself has joined us here. Got this little bobblehead at the same time I got this puzzle. It's so fun. So he can maybe be this kind of silent observer over here. Let's see if I can keep him in frame. Might have to move him around a little bit if he gets in the way. Okay, so I have all these edge pieces here, as well as all kind of over here by your ear. You won't be able to see, but you can probably hear it. So let's start getting some together. We have two corner pieces right here. And I know there's a little bit of wording on this bottom piece here. So we can kind of see where to connect that with the other pieces that have wording on them. I can just snap those in place. These pieces all have little red bits in them, so you know they have to go together. Just like so. There we go. Figure out where the rest goes. This almost looks like, yes, that lines up. So we're looking, there's this little white line here. Let's see, it looks like some more pieces of the white line, as well as this side. There's this kind of black checkered area. That's a building, so let's look for pieces that might line up there. Ah, perfect. And maybe some more over here. Nope, not quite. that looks like... Can't really remember what I was saying last night, where I was at in this video, and what I said, and what was cut off. I mean, I was recording at like midnight. Don't people have, I don't know, things to do that isn't super loud at midnight? Let's see. It's like all these pieces have this little white part in it. This one has some purple pieces in it. So those probably go together. Let's try to get some of these connections going. That's a piece. Where else do these fit? Nope. All these pieces. It's almost like a Bob Ross painting in that you have all these pieces and you can make happy little accidents. Well, I mean, I guess it's not quite the same because the accidents, you can't really do a puzzle wrong. You'll just, you know when it's wrong, so you won't actually make a mistake, but the mistakes are very easy to fix. Man, I did this last night. I don't know why I'm having some more trouble trying to find where it goes. Did I lose some pieces? Need some light green pieces. Uh-huh. Like that goes in there. Does that connect? No, that does not connect yet. There's just a few little more areas in between. Side too. Getting more on this side. There we go. Ooh, we've suddenly gotten on a roll on this side. Getting all the matching pieces. Nope, not quite. Is that the edge right there? Looks like that's the edge. This looks like that. So we've gotten this left edge. Does that fit in there? No. So it looks like we're missing just a little piece. Does that actually... Oh, that does fit there. Does that... No, that one does not fit there. But that fits there. And so does that one. And we have got the entire... bottom row. Let's see if I can just scoot it forward a little bit. Make sure you can see all of it. We've got the entire bottom row. Let's try getting some of these side pieces up. This right side seems easy as there's a solid line running up through it. Makes it kind of easy to determine what goes where. Starts hitting some blue pieces. It's a dark blue color. Okay, so that's that edge here. Maybe let's see about this side now. No, it does not fit. There we go. Maybe this piece. Up and it all starts to fall into place. Everything has its place. Now that's starting to fit in. A little bit of purple up here now as well. That must be part of the Joker's cloak. Side's just getting built all the way up. Oh yeah, big roll. All the way up. Okay, now that starts to hit dark blue as well. So we have this nice kind of base outline of the bottom for right now. So what I started doing in the last video, which I'll do again here, is even though we don't have the whole outline, let's start getting some of this bottom area put together. So what I did and will do is, since we can see some of this red here, that's the part where it says "Look out, Gotham, Joker's back in town." We can kind of gather all of these red pieces and a lot of these of the city pieces along the bottom, and we can try to put those together. I'm gonna move your ear just a little bit closer. Right up in it, so maybe you can hear some sounds better. But let's try to get this kind of red little piece put together here. So kind of have a lot of these pieces already gathered over here. We can kind of see words. Here's the hook and look out. And there's my AC again. It is still quite hot. There's a hook and here's back, probably for the back in town. And here's the for the Joker. This is interesting. It's like a little wavy piece. It's not an actual connector yet. That goes right here, but it kind of just can float around. It doesn't really stay in that spot, but that will go right there. Back in. Looks like the K. Does that fit there? Yes. It's part of the back end. That is says Joker, I think. That might go right there, and it does. The Joker. That looks like it says, sheesh, I don't even know. So we have all these little pieces. It says, look, is that the top part of this? Oh, yes, it is. This is the J for the Joker. There we go. Kind of solidifies that wavy piece. Make sure it's not going anywhere. Let's get more of these pieces all in here. that's the out and the bunker. Looks like that goes kind of right there, but we didn't have that piece yet. Back in. Another big. Oh, what's that for? The M to Gotham. The Jokers. Uh-huh. That's the back. And that's Jokers. There we go. So kind of have a good piece of it right there. Now this actually fits in right there. This looks like the K. Yeah, look out. That looks like Gotham. Yep, a G. Looks part of the Gotham. That's part of the out. Is that? Of a G. Yes. Oops. I dropped it, but it probably actually makes a nice sound. There we go. Now we have a lot of it's coming together. There we go. Oops, I accidentally brushed up against your ear. Sorry about that. Like an exclamation point. So it is. Back in town. That's Joker. Not too many pieces left. We've almost got to this entire part. There's the edge of this piece. There's the little part of the O. There it is. And there's part of the lookout. There's part of, there's the other edge. Perfect, perfect, perfect. All the pieces are falling together. This one has a little red hint that actually might be for the Batman symbol on top. Not actually what we're looking for. Last piece of that. So let's grab some of these city pieces. All these sort of light green city pieces. Let me just reach out and grab a few more that I see around. Too far out there. Almost can't reach that far. Okay. So here we have just a bunch. bunch of city pieces. See how we can fit them in there. Let's try to fill out this little bottom corner that we're missing. Looks like there's an interesting little wavy piece right here. Almost looks exactly like this piece. Yes, it is. Okay, so in this bottom, there's some little white areas. We can rethink that. Here's some more little white pieces. And that fits in perfectly. Yeah, any more? I guess we're good for now. Trying to figure out this little missing piece. Would go there. Oh well, let's keep trying to put some of these pieces together. Here's a grid piece. That one shouldn't be too hard to find. Exactly. There's some purple here too. There's going to be a lot of purple pieces here. Here's some strong lines right here. Strong black lines. So maybe we can see if anything has that strong line to it. I feel like that one must be like right here. Also look for some of these pieces. Like that one fits very well. I'm not sure what this two dark little lines here are for. It's kind of covered on the actual box. But okay, let's continue. Oh, and here we see little bits of Batman's cape. Interesting. So, all of these in this corner, they kind of look the same. With these very perfect horizontal lines. It matches up. Oops. Sorry for hitting your ear again. You are just danger close to this action. You just wanted to listen. So up close, didn't you? Didn't even think that you might be getting too close. Okay, let's. Looks like some of these pieces, just a nice big blank spot up here. Over here. To try to get these pieces. Okay, that was the part of the dumbest thing I've said. Yes, that is the point of this puzzle. To get to all of the pieces. I love it. Looks like there's more. Empty pieces. Looks like it might even be part of the top. Yeah, there we go. Has to be over there somewhere, it looks like. All these buildings look pretty similar to each other. For me, doing all these puzzles is just a lot of trial and error. I mean, mostly error and less trial, but hey, we got a piece. But that's just how it goes. It doesn't matter how long it takes. You're just here for the relaxation. So let me just do this puzzle as you kind of just fall asleep. How's that sound? I think that's a pretty fair deal. I like doing puzzles. Just staying up. Seemingly hours in a row. Just because you gotta keep going and you gotta keep trying. Just having that half completed puzzle. Just sitting there. Those pieces go together, even though I don't know where it goes yet, but I do know that it goes together. It's kind of like in this area, it looks like. There we go. Let's edge piece. I thought it would go up here. I guess it does not. That edge piece, you can see if it's there. Maybe we can try building off this little purple area. That purple can be just about anywhere. Oh no, are they back at it again up there, making some loud noises? I really hope not. But I guess we will see. Well, we've made some decent progress so far in this first video. You know, I have a good portion of this bottom half done. It's definitely a lot more to go. But I think I'm going to have to stop it here for right now. I want to make these videos about an hour long. about at that 1 hour mark. If my calculations are correct. So I think this is a good stopping point, but don't you fret. We will get this done very soon. I'll see you next time, my friends.